The Distilled Spirits Council says the sale of whiskey is on the rise, which is good news for distillers here in the Commonwealth. On-premise sales volumes rose 53% after last year, following closures and COVID-19 restrictions in 2020. Overall, 2021 was a good year for distillers.